Okay. What? Oh. Oh my god. Fresh lumpia. Thank you so much for the $100 donation. You are amazing. I haven't actually seen you that often in my stream, though. So, thank you for coming into my stream and, liking my stream enough to support me in my cause. It's amazing. I will add you in right away. Let's see here. Oh, you didn't leave me a note. But thank you anyway. Thank you so much. You will also go on my my wall of glory. Which is below my stream. So after I finish my 24 hour stream, I'm gonna update it. Oh, thanks, little dude. For the fellow. Fresh lumpia. Yeah. You're so kind. I have to seriously triple check whether or not I'm spelling this right, because I'm actually pretty tired right now. And I'd feel so bad if I spelled people's name wrong. P-Cakes, the AOD, thank you so much for the follow. I think I'm on 4. Zerky Zerk, that's an awesome name, and thank you for the follow. Am I at 400 now? Okay, wait, let me just press cancel real fast, because I kind of need to go up. Yes. $134. Oh, bye, Ernie. Have a good movie. Have fun. Jim Matrix, thank you so much for the follow. Really appreciate you guys following and supporting my stream. It makes me want to stream often and all the time for you guys, because you guys are really, really amazing and supportive. Alright, bye Panic Switch, have fun with your friends, make sure you come back and hang out with me some more, because I'm also your friend. Alright. How come I can't? Oh wait, I gotta close this first. What would you do if the sun was at home? Quiet all alone in the bedroom floor. He's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep with him out. God, it's I'm 40. In another lockdown, I got a job now. Something wrong now. Something used is just a good sign. Yes, look at this. Oh, damn. I was gonna draw you guys. Man. I'm gonna do ambulance things for 12 hours. That's crazy. Well, good luck with that. That sounds pretty intense. So I hope you have a good day anyway, little dude. Thanks for the follow. And thanks for stopping by and say hello. Pot of blood. Potion. Follow him. Right. Holy shit, I totally got it! Why? I think he means liquid red. But. wrecked. Team wrecked. this is Pictionary on Sakura 2 Arcade. If you type in Pictionary in the arcade search bar, it will come up with two Pictionaries, one with two exclamation points at the end, and one with three exclamation points at the end. And it's the one with the three exclamation points at the end. Did say 8 hours to go. Dane was like, I'll donate $1. Wait, how do decimals work? You're so cute, Dane. What is it? Tree. Mattress. Human centipede. Oh, I know who this is. Adventure Time. What's it? No. What's the guy's name? Finn. Yeah, that's it. Jake. Aw. People got away from me anyways. It's a really good drawing. Finn the human. Stream's going really good, J-Champ. You can join our game if you like. Whoever wants to join the next one, we're going to remake in a second. Join Livibee group chat on NA. And as soon as we all get out of this game, just say Pictionary, let's play. And then I'll invite you. Hagrid's girlfriend. Hairdresser. This was hard. Hair show. Starbucks. I need help with this. That's hilarious. Okay, guys, we're gonna start it again. Starbucks, yeah. Who wants in? We got 5 more spots, everybody. 5 more spots. Everyone is stream cheating. Overlay in the center of your stream? Oh.
Everyone's stream cheating.
Yes, I'll be 2 seconds. I'm just gonna go buff.
Oh.
Okay. And back. Oh, I'm sorry, Ghostly Swarm. Did I take too long again? Quest to cover up the center of my stream here. This is for when I am going to draw my thingamabob. So I'll leave that there. And I'll turn that on when I need to cover up my screen. Start then. When's the next time I'll stream? Well, I'll be streaming this time for another 7.5 hours, and then I'll probably be streaming when I wake up after probably 24 hours of sleep. You might as well do that when you bust me 1v1. They already miss me, even though I'm going to be here for another 7.5 hours. 7 hours, 38 minutes, and 24 seconds. Thank you, random monkey. Oh wait, I gotta cover up my stream. Oh, V and Skyline, thank you for the follow. Oh, this sucks, random monkey. It's too bad. Don't worry, I'll be streaming very soon again, don't worry. I stream a lot, because you guys are so amazing, I have to stream all the time. This is interesting. Spider pig. Thing in it. I just realized there's a thing in it there. Not bad. Zerk. Six pool arena. T-Tex, thank you for the follow. Erase. Temper. What song is this? This is Lana Del Rey, Born to Die. Oh, I don't know that about. Proof frame. Thank you for the follow. Give him the life. Kevin Turtle. Kevin Turtle wife. Stream. Interesting. some of these guys' guesses is just so funny. What is this? God. This looks really disturbing. This looks really bad. Night is in the main. The more he draws, the less I know what it is. Gold expansion. Cannon rush. Oh, I know what it is. Oh, maybe not. Pylon block cannon rush. Portal Zimba. That's actually a hatchery. Those are minerals. That's the natural. I thought it was like some fetus in some womb. Oh, Fez had left. He was insulted by Portal Zimba, right? I thought that was a kidney. So did I. Timber faggot. What's her name? Oh god, I can't remember her name. Plants vs. Zombies. Cloud of Adventure Time. This lumpy. I can't remember her last name. Space Princess. Class. Stardust. Sometimes I love Livibee. Sometimes I stream like Diablo. Oh. have streamed Hearthstone, I've streamed Heroes of the Storm. I was going to stream CSGO, but I thought that would be very, very embarrassing, so I didn't end up doing it. And then I've streamed League of Legends before, but mainly I do stream StarCraft 2. What is this? Potato. Someone actually chose the potato finally. Sometimes I love Livibee. StarCraft 2 is everything! True. My screen is flashing red. What's up, Desra?
Desra by day.
Someone guessed it so fast. It's too good, too good. I gotta think about what I'm gonna draw. Bird poop. Scribbles. Planet of the Birds. When birds attack. Planet Side 2. Duck hunt. Duck hunt. Dog. The random dog on the side. Of guessing. Never to touch and never to keep cause you loved her too much. Yuck. You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Captain America. Alright, let me put on my cover up here. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. I need a brown. is in it.
And some white.
Hot dog. You gag, like, I'm laughing way too much. Shit. Look that. I'm on a J1 visa, Jiggy. I'm on a working, 12-month working visa. Internet is illegal in Australia. Pretty much might as well be. Because, it's no good. Tell you that much. Oh, I'm getting specifics with names and stuff. Baked potato. Radioactive poop. Lunch. Food. Shit sandwich. Jack the Box. Bob's Burgers. Burgers. America. Where's Queenie? Turn the song up. Get that line of rewind to get my money. Zergling Hellion. Blackness Death. Oh guys, we're breaking out the mic knives. That's just the way you like it. You're so good, he just wishing he could bite it. Never turn down nothing. Slant me, so I go trigger on a gun like. Oh my god. The things these guys come up with just cracks me up. So funny. Feel my way through the darkness. Guided by a beating heart. Can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. White potato. Yeah, Jiggy, I could actually go in and out of Mexico if I wanted to. It doesn't affect my visa. But I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world. I don't have any plans. Triforce. Wish that I could stay forever this young. Not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone. And love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up. I couldn't spell it. Oh my god. I was gonna say it too, but everyone types it much faster. this race alone, so I have 2-1. That's a tricky one, because it depends on your play style. See, I think learning Zerg for me would have been the easiest. But it depends. Are you for reactionary styles, for a sort of a totally style that just get, do your own pace at, control the game with your own tech path, or do you prefer to hit certain timings? What the fuck is this? Stop, just stop. Look, you're doing your own way, that is what they all say. You're doing yourself to. It's a really nice circle. Look who makes their own bed, lies right down within it. And what will you have left? Out on the front doorstep, drinking from a paper. Hail Hydra. Cup, you won't remember this. Living beyond your years, acting out of their fears. You feel it in your chest. Your hands protect the flames from the wild winds around you. Oops. Icarus is flying too close to the sun. And Icarus is life. It has only just begun. It's just begun. Standing on the cliff face, highest foil ever grace. It scares me half to death. Carrot Top. Look out to the future, but it tells you nothing. So take another breath. Your hands. Carrot Top. What? Oh my god. Rainbow Turn. Flying too close to the sun. I think Zerg was the easiest for me. I love that movie. But I know a lot of people, they start learning off Terran. So it does require less APM. Hail Hydralisk. My worst nightmare. Will Smith's cousin. Great tea. Xenomorph. What the fuck is that? I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In the torn up. No postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We
shine above. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee. And baby, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we've cracked the code.
Geeky.
We count our dollars on the train to the party. And everyone who knows us knows
Iggy.
That we're fine with this. We didn't come for money. But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold. And we'll never be royals. It's a run in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee. And baby, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy.
Streaming Casper Skulls. I've got 7 hours left of my 24-hour stream. I've only had 2 energy drinks so far, Casper Skulls. Okay. Yeah. Actually, I still have half of one left. That's warm now. I'm gonna put it back in the fridge. Luckily, it's not carbonated, so I can actually refrigerate it. Cereal. This is a Starcraft 2 arcade game called Pictionary. Hey Tyler Dodo! Sup? I'm not even really that tired anymore, to be honest with you guys. $5. Stairgate. Two stairgate. Hellfire. Dante's Inferno. To from the gift. Oh man, I got it right, but I put a number 2 instead of the word 2. Staring at me. Oh God.
Say something, I'm giving up.
What is this?
I'll be the one if you want me to.
Hey!
I'm feeling so small.
Dr. Core.
It was over my head.
something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you.
ATL scream.
Say something, I'm
I am still alive.
Up on you. And I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love. I'm saying goodbye.
Alias 11, thank you so much for the follow.
And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
Who that? I totally thought it was Eminem. Proxy dumbass. Too gay. how much candy do I eat on a daily basis? Probably like a packet a day, I guess. King Gim, thank you so much for the follow. Jiu-jitsu. An IU. I love you. Some windows here. I like this place. I'm just gonna close this window for a sec. I'm gonna cheat and take a nap. Alright, then we got 6 hours before 2 minutes until I can go to sleep. Need more candy. How do we know you didn't take a nap while you were gone? Twenty second nap Imba. Not League of Legends. Thanks, BBC, let's go. Someone named it account Winter, a GM player. Thank you, Jackie Cola, for the $1 donation. You're so kind. Low viewer gain, please. Is Brazil hockey? You don't get it hot anymore? You get hot. Sorry, I'm really tired now. I'm going like, I was like here, and now I'm going here, and I'm tired now. But don't worry, because in about 10 minutes I'll probably be back up here. Wobbly, no! Why you do this to me? Dost thou want coffee? Coffee actually makes me sleepy. I do besides StarCraft 2? Not much really. I used to go to uni and I used to have a job. And I finished uni and then I quit my job about almost three and a half months ago. So now I'm focusing on StarCraft, trying to improve. It was a good opportunity, so I might as well take it, get the visa and my job, and travel America, going to all the esports events. So really cool. Thanks, guys, this one. Drink some boba. Visa gift card or credit card? Got the kappa. Not permanent, Sharon. Ah, creature. So funny. Play, guys. That sounds like a good idea, shouldn't it? Say hi, Nappy. I can kind of listen to the stream. Look at me. Hello. as I fall asleep. But, hey Benjamin 2. You have Flintstone, you can play and join. If you want to join, oh, I almost zoned out just there. If you want to join the Livibee group chat on NA, and you can join. Okay, so I'll be right back in like 2 minutes. Okay. Don't take my word on that though. I don't want anyone getting mad at me. Excellent, thank you so much for the $3 donation. I have another stream in the other room. That's funny. Let me check that donation in. Epsilux. Oh, you gave me a little love heart. That's so cute. Thank you, Epsilux. It's because you wanted to go to an even number here. 110. You game for 72 hours straight? That would be nothing but counterproductive, though. Good night, Tea Hell Scream. Thanks for stopping by. latest for the week. How are you holding up? I'm pretty good, second straight lumpy. I think I will live. That's any consolation. A 24-hour stream equals hibernate for 2 weeks. I quit staff after for like 2 years and used to work with that role. The other hero. NTS, I'm feeling pretty tired, I'm not gonna lie. I've got 6.5 hours to go. I'm in a little bit of a, sleepy mood right now, I suppose, but I suppose it always passes, right? You feel sleepy, then you move forward, and then you don't feel sleepy anymore. Thanks, creature. We got this. Oh, you disconnected on yourself. Thanks, NTS. It doesn't even compare. SPV, Gundam, X2. Yes, we love our shitty American internet. What if I fall asleep on the stream? Are Australian people friendly? I'd say they're okay. They're like, I suppose so. I find Japanese people are the friendliest though. Want a burger? Howdy. Want a burger? Howdy. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm suing you,
America.
Bye, Rogue. Have a good day. Infinite Mint SC. You gone away. I wish you disappeared. All this life is ghost to you. Now it's all. Oh, my God. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go. Oh god, I really spent that on Protoss. Protoss is gonna win for Shao. Distract Imba. Oh my god. Chocolate dipped fried chicken fried bacon. Oh my god. So he's actually going to kill this Hatro with his bro. Fair enough. This is my round beak. Isn't it cute? It's the winter build. These probes actually do quite a lot of damage, don't they? It could actually go either way at this point. Rebuilding it. How the hell did he get that drone in there? I didn't even see. He's really committing hard into this zergling pressure. I guess he's taking a third now, but I don't know if he can, his economy can sustain that. He's not attacking the zealot. It does look like the Protoss is going to actually win now. And I think I'm the only one that bet on the Zerg. He's going to buy her. He could actually cancel this. That third, I don't know why he's not. He's got the Zergs to do it, and it's pretty much unguarded. The cannon isn't even up yet, so I can only just start walking in. It's like he didn't have a Zergling here patrolling the third to see whether or not that goes down. Thanks, seeing along. This is it. I'm actually just playing 1v1 obs, so I wasn't actually planning on casting. But look at this, it has little titles above it. Assimilator, Pylon, Warp Gate. Why does it say Cybernetic Core? Why doesn't it do that for the rest of the bases? But it's silly. It's just so inconsistent. Alright, here comes the Phoenixes, and there are a lot of overlords to be eaten up. A lot. That's right there, it's 500 mil, so it's going to definitely be taken down. Even more overlords here, if it doesn't do this back here. Protection, in the protection of the spore. I think that's pretty much GG. Because, Omega's not taking a 4th, and 4 Bolt already has completely saturated 3rd. And I'm not sure why he's going Corruptus. I think Hydras would have been definitely a better choice. Four Bolt's even going to take a 4th behind this. Seems like Four Bolt's playing like the Zerg player instead of Omega. Three Corruptors here ain't gonna do much. Phoenix's movement speed's a little faster than the Corruptors, so we'll actually just be able to fly away pretty fast without even cutting into there. What's this thing called? HP. See, I don't like this choice here. Mass Meter Corruptor. Because this Protoss player has already opened up Stargate. So the tech path is available to them. And you want to be perfectly on 5 bases before you want to go into the tech path that requires heavy gas. When your Zerg player is already got a better economy than you, it's going to be very, very tricky. Very tricky. Alright, sorry. Alright, so this one's going for the engage now, but Photon Overcharge is initialized. He's trying to focus down this Nexus. Monster Core does get picked off. And two Colossus here coming to engage the battle, but they are going to be warded away by these Corruptors. Prismatic Alignment wasn't actually activated on those War Prisms, so I feel like they could have been more efficiently used than they were. And I also feel like Warbolt could have been prepared for this a little more. He knew that Omega had the Spy attack, and he knew that there was mutas out in the field as well, because he was patrolling the map constantly. He knew what was up. But it looks like he doesn't really care too much. He knows that the economy of Omega isn't actually up to par with his own, so he's just like, I could trade, I don't really mind, I'm still going to be ahead in economy, and therefore we'll be able to remax faster than you will. We have a lot of minerals in the bank for Omega, but it doesn't look like he has enough lava to be massive Zerg wings behind this. He's trying to take a 4th here desperately behind this, but he doesn't have these gases, he doesn't have a 5th, so either he has to get the best trades ever in his life, or he just simply lose everything. There we go, he tries to engage, so he's still going first, and a lot of them can get picked off before the meters come to reinforce. He is able to pick up this 4th base though, before any reinforcements do arrive, but how much meters is he going to lose for this? He will have to fly over the Stalkers here, and High Templars are chasing these meters as well, desperately trying to ward them off. He doesn't actually have Storm available yet, so he can't actually storm them, but I think he's trying to make out like he does. And again, like, Fourbolt is like, he's not reacting to this the way I would have liked him to. Like, he's still going to Void Reproduction. Void Rise against Meters isn't the best. Blink Stalkers, though, are good. He does actually have Blink, so that's good. But not as good as Mass Phoenix, in my opinion. I like these cannons. They do actually delay the destruction of the main for a period of time so that reinforcements can arrive. But they arrive so slow, especially with this choke point unit, the natural. And if Mega keeps this up, then I think he will actually take a significant lead here. He's already in a 37 supply lead here. That was just absolutely devastating for Mega. All of these meters are so weak, he does not want to engage the Stalkers. They'll be picked off and made with one hit. That is a lot of cannons powered by one pylon. Here we go, Phoenix production has actually began. I would not want to engage this if I was Mega. Like, he didn't actually allow a sufficient amount of time for his meters to regenerate. So, I wouldn't want to engage Protozani one-on-one ever. Still, he needs to take his gases. He's so rich in minerals, but so starved in gas. Please take a fifth. Please take gases. Alright, he's got his fourth re-established now, so they are actually on even bases, and you can tell because the supply is actually getting smaller and smaller here for... the supply gap is actually getting smaller, sorry. And there's a 34 supply difference now. He will be able to take this 4. Which is definitely vital for the Zerg player to do that, so that he will be one race ahead. His economy isn't the best. He's continuing upgrades here, which is really, really nice. But Fourbolt has Phoenixes out now. Does he have that fleet breaking? Yes, he does. So he does have that range on the Phoenixes too. This is going to be very, very tricky now for Mega. He wasn't even paying attention to his meters at that point. So a lot of his meters did get picked up before the Protoss were able to buff for them. I feel like the longer this game goes on, the more and more better it looks for Fourbolt, because he will be able to fight these meters all day, every day. And Amiga will need to go into more heavy corruptor production to kind of shield the meters from these Phoenixes. That's not good. Corruptors get picked off, and if all the corruptors get picked off, then that leaves the meters naked and free for the Phoenixes to chase and run down. And that's exactly what he's doing. Fourbolt's not scared of that one corruptor. He's like, if I can pick that off, I can push, and I can do a lot of damage, and there's nothing that a Nick can do because I have mass cannon and double Stargate Phoenix production. I wish I didn't bet on Amiga. Oh, I didn't see what happened. What happened? Cause you always want what you're running from. I always been that way. Oh, baby, I won the bet. I tired, boy god, I'm not gonna lie. But we're getting there, we're getting there.